Asian Barbie now. Give it to Asia, whoa.